Mandello, stretching along the rim of a picturesque bay between Mount Pellegrino and Mount Gallo, is the most important seaside resort in Sicily. In the last decade, it had an extraordinary urban development, with the building of hundreds of villas with flowering gardens, partly losing its character of seaside resort and becoming a desired residential quarter of Palermo. The hotel tourist development as well is remarkable. It offers excellent hotels and a lot of amusements. The particularly temperate climate, even in summer, makes Mandello one of the most popular seaside resorts.
Palermo is one of the oldest city in the world, thousands of history. Testified by the rest of the dominations we had in the past years in Palermo, Phoenicians, Arab, Normans. You know, some people are in other cities are proud because they have a very old theater. I would say Palermo is all an old theater to see.
Palermo is situated on the floor and on the sides of the famous Conca d'Oro, enclosed by a magnificent ring of majestic mountains. Its geographical position earned it the Phoenician name Ziz, which means flower. Its mild, healthy climate and the opulence of the luxuriant gardens which surround it also earned it the epithet Felice, which means happy. Countless monuments of this city, so rich in art treasures, cover no less than four historical periods: the architecture of the Arab-Norman period, the artistic expression of the late Middle Ages and Renaissance, the profusion of the Baroque in the 16th and 18th centuries artists.
Palermo is a mixture of history, as a mixture of developments, and I think we have one of the most important thing in the world, the climate. This is, one of our assets. Palermo has got, a huge number of historical and architectural sites in Palermo. And I think Sicily and Palermo as well is an open and direct and an hospitable town. So welcome, come to Palermo and see it.
Benvenuti al World Festival di Mondello, è bellissimo!